Welcome to CHET TV News. Here are your headlines. Fort St. John is looking for new ideas to help with doctor shortages in the Peace. It could be months for the government to make a decision on Site C. And a Peace Region resident has made it into an Ottawa museum for her contest-winning photograph. Welcome to CHET TV News. I'm Callie Warren. The city of Fort St. John wants to change the way doctors are paid in the Peace. Mayor Lori Ackerman hopes to reduce the overhead costs of running a medical clinic to help bring more physicians to town. Council will vote on Monday on funding up to a $52,600 study, though two industrial partners have shown interest in assisting in the financial side of the review. Site C remains at a standstill, and it could be the new year before the government has made a final decision. BC Hydro plans hang in the balance, as well as many critics wait patiently for the answer. Premier Christy Clark says that it could take a couple more months because this decision is a hard one to make. The BC Cancer Agency has just published a paper in the prestigious journal Nature that shows the leaps research has gone. They are now using human breast cancer avatars, which are basically models of human breast cancers, to help measure complex cancers' development and change over time. This is a big deal because now researchers are able to use single cancer cells to expose how breast cancers evolve and how they can identify the cell populations that are expanding and dominating. Donations have been pouring in for the Peace FM and CHET TV's Christmas Vault. Businesses in Chetwynd and Dawson Creek have been very generous so far, and the prizes look amazing. Keep listening to Peace FM to find out how you can win a key and a chance at thousands of dollars in prizes. The vault will take place on December 17th in Dawson Creek and on Friday the 19th in Chetwynd. A local photographer has been selected as one of 12 Canadians chosen to win a national photo contest. Longtime Dawson Creek and Pouscoubi resident Melanie Mosch submitted this photo of an elk sunning itself in a field. She was inspired while driving on the highway to Whitehorse when she saw it in the field next to her. The photo went through a rigorous selection process, and now her photo hangs in a museum in Canada's capital. There were over 33,000 applicants in the contest. With freezing temperatures and slippery roads, ICBC is reminding everyone to be cautious this winter. But if you are in an accident, it is important to know what comes next. If there aren't any injuries, all you need to do is call the Dial a Claim number at 1-800-910-4222 to report the claim. This will help with long wait times at centers during the season. And for road conditions, be sure to always check drivebc.ca before heading out on the road. A plus sign on driving in the Peace this holiday season, gas prices are down from summer highs and look like they will continue to fall into this weekend. Currently, the Chetwynd prices are sitting around $129.9, Fort St. John averages $126.9, in Dawson Creek $124.9, and Prince George is on the low end of the spectrum, sitting around $106.4. Voting has now closed for the TLC Thrift Shop and Training Center's application video for the BC Hydro Champions program. Thank you to everyone that took the time to vote. We will keep you updated on the results. In sports, the Canucks had a successful road trip this past weekend. They defeated the Fort St. John Huskies 2-1 on Friday, and on Saturday, they stole a 2-1 victory over the Sexsmith Vipers. Coming up this weekend, they host Grand Prairie on Saturday, and Peace FM's Matt Nicholson will be calling the game. You can listen live at 94.5 in Chetwynd or 104.1 in Dawson Creek. The Chetwynd Midget Giants hosted the Dawson Creek Midget Canucks on Friday, and they took full advantage of home ice. They dominated 11-1. And on Saturday, they were in Sexsmith playing the Midget Vipers, bringing home a tie at 2. Thank you for watching CHET TV News. You can always tweet me at Warren_Callie or email me at callie@peacefm.ca. Your weather is coming up next.